Guess what, guys? I found VoiceForge app. You can now download it. Before you do that, make sure you install personal DNS filter. It blocks ads. Now you can now type anything you want. It's all up to you. You can use on your phone or Bluestacks. If you don't know how to do it, watch the tutorial from Cole Gamer. Keep in mind about 360 text characters.